my favorite player I felt like I could be?
I want to say Penny.
Ooh, you named all the guys. But who we got to play with him, though?
J. Kidd? Mm-hmm.
You remember that. How could he be the best player on the court sometimes and not score the ball? I thought that was cool as hell. Like,
yeah.
That he could just do all these things.
And he made it look great.
I'm like, this man making us think he God's gift, and he ain't looked at the basket.
At all. When J. Kidd first got to the team, he said, listen, I'm going to get you 6 points a game. All you got to do is run the floor.
That's it.
And literally, it was like 6 to 8 points. Dude.
It's time you just cutting back door. It just, I am open.
Facts.
I could dunk this.
I could windmill this
yes!
if I wanted to.
I did shoot 9 for 10 in warm-ups right here at this very corner. Thank you, Jason.